It's because you've created an identity that is holding you back. You've written a story about yourself that doesn't lead you where you want to go. One that places limits on your possibilities. But your identity is not who you are. It's just a familiar collection of memories, emotions, and behavior patterns that at one time or another kept you safe. You've built these limitations, these beliefs, one by one, thought by thought, experience by experience, and emotion by emotion. They may have come from your family, friends, teachers, or a specific traumatic event. But no matter their origin, they are just thoughts, patterns, words, images, feelings, and all those things are not who you are. Your beliefs exist only as a small part of your human body, and can be released or rewritten just as easily as they were created. They are patterns, familiar pathways that your body has found comfort in through repetition. But you have the power to change any pattern that exists in your body and mind. Any belief that has held you back or kept you stuck. And because you're here now, I know you're ready for a change. Ready to live the life you have always imagined was possible. Ready to unleash your true identity to the world. To rewrite your story. And create any reality you desire. When you're ready, take 3 deep breaths with me now. In. And out. Breathe in from the bottom of your feet, up through your legs, into your chest, your heart. Through your arms, allow the air to flow in through the back of your head, your breath moves slowly with your body, in and out. Bringing you deeper and deeper within yourself. You're connecting with the subtle movement of energy that exists within you. The tingling in your hands, behind your eyes, vibration. A resonance. A harmony. Imagine that energy moving through your feet. And into the ground. Thank you. moves up through the top of your head, connecting with the sky above you. Your body forms a perfect conduit, a connection point of universal energy, an infinite cycle of existence. You are more than this one body. This one mind. In this moment, you are everything. The sky, the sun, the moon, can create new galaxies with just a thought, shape new worlds with your intention. Everything is possible for you in this present moment. Powerful. Now, from this expansive, infinite state, think about something desire most. Picture it now. Visualize it clearly. Now take a moment and reflect. What has held you back from having this desire? What limiting belief has shaped your experience in this area of your life? Think of that one specific limiting belief right now. And as soon as you have it, I want you to shift it into an empowering belief. For example, if your thought was, I will never find love, reshape it into, I find love in every moment all around me. I am the source and creator of love on this earth. Love emanates from within me and always exists wherever I am. You can pick one area of your life or one specific desire, but whatever it is, shift your imagined limitations into their opposite form, into the empowering beliefs that will shape your new perspective. And as soon as you reshape each belief into the positive, I want you to visualize how it would feel to embody these new beliefs. What new experiences you will have. How they'll feel. Who you have become with this new foundation of empowering beliefs. Step into your new story. Your new identity. Begin shifting your beliefs now. Never find happiness if you continue to seek it, because seeking is not finding. You say you want to be happy now, and yet you continue to search for something beyond this moment, for something greater, for something more. If you continue down this path of seeking, you'll soon find that there will be nothing at any future point in time that could ever make you happy. Because when you arrive there, it still won't be enough. There will always be something more, something just around the corner that might be better. So the only thing is to stop seeking, stop searching, because the real truth is that happiness is searching for you, not the other way around. When will you let it find you? When will you finally let go of the striving, struggling, and controlling your way to this future moment where peace is. there's nothing that exists outside of you, beyond you. Nothing that is out of reach or impossible. Nothing you can't have, do, or be. You are all things, at all times. You are time and space itself. You are the galaxy, the ocean, the stars. There is no need to want for anything when you already have everything. That doesn't mean that you can't desire things. It just means you don't need to. So today, we're going to release your pattern of seeking. The feeling of lack that you can't seem to get rid of. We'll access the wholeness. So when you're ready, take a deep breath. In and out. Breathe from the bottom of your feet. Imagine that energy as a beam of light. Moving through your feet and into the ground. Connecting with the earth. and at the same time, allow it to move up to the top of your head. all their feelings. Specific perspective. the pattern. You have to first recognize it for what it is. Just a collection of thoughts or behaviors. The more you acknowledge the pattern in the moment, the weaker its hold over you becomes. You'll find it easier and easier to let go. Sophisticated tools, of course. So today we're going to take a look at a part of your personality that you've wanted to change. Something you've struggled to release for a long time. We'll name it together and begin the process of releasing it. Of letting it go. Think of a behavior pattern or personality trait that you feel you'd like to change. Picture it in your mind clearly. Imagine yourself carrying out this pattern or behaving in a certain way. I'm going to ask you a set of questions now, and I want you to listen for the answers within. You may hear something, or see an image, or just feel it in your body. There is no right or wrong way to do this. Ready? Where is this pattern coming from? this feeling in my body or in my mind. Is the one within me that is feeling this impulse or urge? Anything that has meaning to you. Picture your symbol clearly and vividly in your mind. On the count of three, we're going to break it apart. Dissolve it into the infinite consciousness that you are. Into the world around you and within you. Are you ready? One. Feel it releasing its hold on you. Breaking apart. Bit by bit. It's dissolving. Falling away. It's no longer necessary. And with your breaths, and the more you can start to create new patterns, new behaviors. An entirely new personality, if you wish. Because you are the creator of your reality. The ultimate architect of your being. And anything you can imagine is possible. Of your existence reach far beyond the body you currently occupy, and your being is not limited to the edge of your skin. You are built from the infinite consciousness that creates worlds, galaxies, universes. You are so much more than just a collection of cells bound together by flesh and blood, by energy or electricity. Though it may seem that you are simply one physical being, a human with one body and one mind, you are connected to this earth in ways you can't begin to imagine. You are a human just as much as you are the wind, the water, the weather. This planet is both your home and an extension of your body, your spirit, your soul. Every breath you take moves the air around you. The water you drink nourishes the ground beneath you as you walk. It's a perfect cycle of evolution, revolution, occurring within you at all times. One you cannot stop even if you try. The physical matter that exists within you has been passed from generation to generation, over centuries, millennia, through your ancestors, your lineage. The essence of what you are has traveled from planet to planet. Galaxy to galaxy, dimension to dimension, and human to human. You are a collection of every single one of your ancestors, but your ancestors are not limited to what you would call your family. Your body is built from the earth, from the sky, from all that surrounds you, and is reborn in every moment with your thoughts, your actions, your energy. You are not just one human. Expansion itself, creation, imagination. You are growing your physical being in partnership with the earth, with the universe. It's a conscious creation of reality. As you breathe, waves form in the ocean. Your power and influence is infinite. And we're going to experience it right now, together. If your eyes are open, I want you to close them. As we travel together through this body of yours, this earth, this infinite being, take a deep breath now, up from the earth. Inhale its essence. The bottom of your feet. Through your legs. Up into your chest. And now your eyes. Your entire body is a vessel for this movement now. You begin to sway slowly with each breath. The earth is reaching up towards you. As you reach for it in return, it's taking over you. And as you continue to breathe, you feel your heart expanding. You see trees, ocean, sand, snow, and as you breathe in and out, as it picks up speed. Every cell in your body is responding. Tuning to this energy that surrounds you. Your skin becomes snow. Your bones become sand. Your blood becomes water. And your breath becomes wind. To the end.